Week 11, Year 4, Adjectives, 15th of November 2020, Video 1. Hello children, good day to you. How are you all? Alright, okay, let's get started. I want you to take your exercise book. Alright, today I want you to do some drawing. Okay. The word, okay, write the day and the date. Okay, word will be adjectives, will be describe. Okay, what I want you to do, I believe you have read many feeble stories. Okay, many feeble. There will be something that you would have enjoyed, right? So pick one of the character. This is my favorite character. Okay, I would like to talk about the mouse deer. So what kind of adjectives that you can apply? Okay, like today, we did in our Zoom class, we were talking about the mouse deer. What kind of character does mouse deer has? Does mouse deer have? Okay, so he's crafty, he's cunning, he's unkind, smart, and selfish. So I want you to pick any of your favorite character from any story or any fable, and I want you to write just like this. Who is the character? And what kind of adjectives that you can apply. So what is adjectives? Adjectives is you talk more, okay? You explain more about the character, alright? Or explain more about the noun. So what is the title? Will be describe a character from a fable you know. Okay, have fun. So just do something like this. Color it. You can draw, no problem. Okay, I know like Zaim, Akril, Marcus. Okay, I know you love to draw, and also Aiman Haris, right? So I know you love to draw, so maybe you can draw what kind of character it is. Those who don't prefer to draw, no problem. All I want you to do is, this is the important part, what kind of adjectives that you can apply. Okay, alright children, so I'll see you in video 2. Till then, bye.